Welcome back, everyone. I was afraid this news was coming. Former Baylor Bears head football coach Guy Morris has died at the age of 71. Morris was Baylor's head coach from 2003 to 2007. His career included coaching at several other universities, and he played 15 wonderful years in the NFL as an offensive lineman. No cause of death has been officially announced, but Morris was diagnosed with Alzheimer's back in 2017. He's survived by his wife, daughters, and five grandchildren.